Hello and welcome, this is Jeet Dolakia and you're watching It's Tomorrow News. Torrential rainfall kills dozens in a landslide in Kenya, 2 inches of rain and flooding expected in parts of UK. At least 36 people, including 7 children, have been killed by landslides triggered by unusually heavy rains in northwestern Kenya, a local official said. The downpour began on Friday in West Pokot County, which borders Uganda, and worsened overnight, causing flooding and mudslides that swept away 4 bridges and left the worst affected village, Muino, unaccessible by road. Some people who are thought were lost have been found dead, a senator from a county said. More people are marooned and the entire village is at risk of being wiped out by the floods, the county's governor said. He added that rescue efforts were underway in the area where more than 500 vehicles were stuck on the roads damaged by the landslides. The landslides affecting the villages of Nyarkulian and Parwa were reportedly caused by heavy rains. Officials say the village have been cut off by flooded roads and at least one bridge was reportedly swept away. 7 children were among the dead recovered for so far, officials said. Interior Minister confirmed that rescue operations were ongoing, adding that harsh weather conditions were hampering a full assessment of the damage. Images on social media showed trees, mud and other debris scattered across the road. The Red Cross has confirmed it is responding to reports of the massive landslides. Kenya's meteorological department issued a warning of heavy rains on 18 November, telling people in landslide-prone areas to be on high alert. Countries throughout East Africa have been affected by the downpours in recent weeks. Landslides and flash flooding have killed people in Ethiopia and Tanzania, while hundreds of thousands have been displaced in Somalia by heavy rains. Scientists warn that weather system called the Indian Ocean Dipole is making flooding worse in the area. Known as Indian Ocean El Nino, it occurs when the western part of the Indian Ocean becomes significantly warmer than the eastern part. Kenyan president said in a statement that he had deployed rescue personnel from various agencies, including the army and the police, to try to stop the further loss of lives. The landslide came amid weeks of destructive rains and flooding across East Africa. Downpours have displaced tens of thousands in Somalia and submerged whole towns in South Sudan, while dozens of people have been killed in flash floods and landslides in part of Ethiopia and Tanzania. In South Sudan alone, close to 1 million people have been affected amid growing fears of disease and starvation. Floods hit East Africa regularly, but scientists say they have been recently exacerbated by a powerful climate phenomenon in the Indian Ocean stronger than any seen in a year. The ocean of East Africa is currently far warmer than usual, resulting in higher evaporation causing rain over a continent. In April 2018, landslides in Kenya killed 100 people and displaced thousands. Meanwhile, up to 2 inches of rain could fall in parts of the UK today, with 4 weather warnings in place across the country. The heavy rain comes less than 2 weeks after the northeast suffered heavy flooding, with residents now bracing themselves for further deluge. The southwest is likely to be worst affected after rain began to fall overnight, with heavy and persistent rain is forecast to last around 30 hours. The wet weather will then move towards Scotland throughout the day. The warnings are all yellow, meaning those areas should expect persistent rain, leading to some flooding and disruption. 9 flood warnings have been put in place throughout England by the Environment Agency, mainly in the southwest and northeast, with an additional 77 less severe alerts. It comes after 2 people died when a tree fell on their car in Gloucestershire on Thursday evening. Firefighters in Devon and Cornwall have warned drivers to stay away from flooded roads. Damage to property, travel delays and cancellation, loss of water supplies, power cuts and, in the most severe cases, danger to life is also possible. Between 20 and 30 mm of rain is expected widely in this region, though the upslopes of Dartmoor in South Devon could see 40 to 50 mm of rain. That's all for now. For more news updates, stay tuned with us. It's Tomorrow News, Jeet Dolakia. For more weather updates like this, please subscribe to our channel.